What is up, guys? It's Nerdbucket coming at you with another Monster Hunter Stories stream 2. Streams? Stories 2 streams. I get that wrong every time. Let me just put the sound down for me here. It resets every time, I think. I don't know why. That said, let's get to this. Is my voice echoing? I hope it's not echoing. Hello? Hello? I hope you can hear me now. And let's get into it. We did get Mizutsune and Brute Tigrex last time. Is my voice echoing? I'm hearing some kind of echo. I don't know why. Hello? Okay. The sound is pretty loud for me. Okay. I hope that makes the sound okay. I'm not too certain. We do have to go through the volcano, but I was thinking we could probably go after the White Monoblos in the region we're in right now. Still have 11 minutes, maybe that's enough. I believe was somewhere around here, I think. Let's go in the evening and let's go try to do that first. I'm not sure if it's gonna work, but we did take down the Brute Tigrex, so we should be fine. I am still hearing this weird echo. I don't know what's up with that, but is this it? Is we teleported right to the place we wanted to. Let's save. Now I haven't ever fought the White Monoblos before, so I don't even know how he fights or what attack type he is, because from Tigrex to Brute Tigrex, they changed the typing. They inversed it. So I'm guessing they're gonna change here too, perhaps? But I don't know. We'll just go with it the first time. We're most likely not going to be able to do anything the first time. So let's just go with it. Boom. Oh, no hammer there. Focus power, so we still don't know what it is. Power charge. Yeah, so he is power. Try to tail. He is doing ground dive. I don't think we have any sonic bams, which is unfortunate. We might, maybe. We do have two, okay. Yeah, he's poisoned. I just realized that my weapon doesn't hit on any of it, so we're gonna try to change weapons here and see. We will go with a tackle, charge tackle. Okay, so no sword there either. So maybe bows only? I have absolutely no idea. He is coming towards me, so we will change. I don't know why Wrathy keeps trying to do power moves. Let's go. Boom. So not on the legs either. Okay, so now he's angry. I think he might change now, but I'm not too certain. Maybe he'll go speed, I think. He is going speed. Wow, he does a lot of damage. We will ride it to recover his health. I think he might try to go underground, maybe. So, yeah, we have to do arrow, apparently. Let's try to break his horn, at least. Target lock. Bring it. Deadly horn jab. Boom, let's go, son. Now he is back to normal, so we are gonna go with speed again. Now we're level 3, and that's what we're gonna do. He was gonna do focus power. We're gonna skip that, turn our speed to 2. And then go speed all the way again. Let's go. I just realized I still have my sword out. Maybe we'll get our bow out. Did I improve my bow? I did, level 3. But it is weaker. Weaker bow. I think I'm gonna heal my guy. Just because I don't know what he's gonna do. Ground dive. So we still have one more. Sonic bomb. So we'll use that. Can I do a skill? Charge? What's arc shot? We'll do a charge. Stick to speed again. Yep, he's angry now. He's not supposed to be power though. It's technical, so we might just ride to keep doing technical. Maybe we'll break the horn now. Boom. Wow, that took a lot of our health. Okay, target lock. Hopefully this doesn't knock us out. Yeah, okay. So we'll do kinship skill. Let's watch this. Why not? It's been a while. It's been a while. Let's go. I am going to heal my guy. He's gonna do focus power. Poison strike. We'll speed at it again. Legs, tail, we'll go legs, why not? Double attack. Boom. And we can ride again. But I don't think we should. I don't know what is probably target on, I think. Ground dive. Oof. So I think we're gonna ride just so that we don't die one hit, whatever his attack might be. Yeah. And then we're gonna use a potion. Hopefully that doesn't kill us. Okay, we're still on. That said, he's gonna do a lot of damage now, I think. I think he's gonna do like a focus power or something. So we should use this time to heal again. Yeah, he's doing focus power. And now we can go. Wow, that did a lot of damage. Hopefully this doesn't knock us out. Yeah, so level 3 kinship again. Let's go. He was gonna do target lock. So we do have oh scheisse. So we do have a turn for me to heal my guy. Dang! That was a one shot kill. He is drooling now though. So I do wanna throw a paintball. Except he's gonna attack me now. Oof. Again, focusing his power. Let's go break through the horn. I think he's gonna do ground dive, so I am gonna take this time to maybe another paintball. I mean, it makes no sense to paintball now because he's gonna be in there for a while now. I should have I will use a Vital Essence, I guess. And, okay, now it's gonna be the big hit. I can use the Mega Potion. Can we throw a paintball at it and then do the skill? I don't know how much health he has left though. So we are just gonna throw one more. And we'll do a kinship skill. He's gonna do a focus power. Let's go. He was defeated. Get up, get up, get up, get up. Ooh, he didn't get up. Poop leveled up. I mean, so it's we can kill it. It's just it takes a while. And I mean, now that we can see his health, it's gonna be easier. But now I'm wondering if we should just go to the volcano to progress. Or I guess we could do it once more. We'll just go to town first. Maybe buy some more items. Some more Sonic Bams, perhaps. To see how it goes. Let's check it out. Because
hi, welcome.
Does she sell Sonic Bombs? She does, she does. Okay. So that's gonna help us a lot. Instead of just waiting, you know, for it to come up, because that's where most of our potions went on us waiting around. I guess I could combine some more potions as well. Maybe some Vital Essence. Raw meat, toadstool, girthy garlic. Okay, I have a ton of that. Or not. And I saw last time, yeah, so there were two quests that we can finish. So let's go do those. Hand those in, maybe level up a little. So Mizusune leveled up. It's a lot of bottle caps, thank you. And
hey, how's it going?
Turn in. All right. Oh, more?
Hey, how's it going?
50%. That's gonna take a while. How much do I have right now? Field guide, Monstipedia, we have 50 at let's just stop talking about this one. I mean, then we should have more than 50%. No? I don't understand. But let's renew our prayers. Pray, finding prayer. And then offer charm. We only have two of these. I kind of want to hold off because we're never even going to use the white monoblos in our team. So I might not use that. What's up, Yum45? Missed the last stream, but you're here. Yes, cool, man. Welcome to the stream. We are going to try to get the white monoblos now. It shouldn't be too hard. Just because we are nearly done with the region after where it's found. So I think and we did beat it once already, so that wasn't too hard. I think it was Jama Highlands. Same prayers don't stack. Okay. That's cool. It's good to know. Good to know. So we are going to go with Rathi. He was fantastic on this last time. Not that. We will save. And let's go for that white monoblos. We did get the brute Tigrex last time and the Mizutsune, so we are, like, of the monsters we've seen so far, this one is the only one we don't have yet. Let's change to bow again. And let's go speed. Let's head first, I guess. Oh ho! Yas, boy. Why are you going technical? Oh, I guess it wouldn't have mattered because it's kind of the focus power. Power. Double attack. Let's go. Boom. We'll speed it up to 3 now because we did this fight just now. How are you, Yum45? What's going on, man? I will use Sanic Bams because we did get a few more. Boom, let's go, homie. I guess shoots are dipped in speed coating at one enemy, deals greater damage than a regular attack. Maybe. I guess we'll do charge. When are you going to stream Yu-Gi-Oh! Duel Links? I'm guessing weekend. Yeah, probably. Do you play Duel Links? It's a fun game, bro. I do like Duel Links quite a bit. Yeah, I could do it on Saturday, I guess. Yep, he's angry now. Well, I guess we could ride. Technical. Try to break his horn. Wow, that did a lot more damage than I thought it was gonna. Target lock. Okay, so kinship skill now. He's gonna go for power. Or not. I guess I can potion my guy. What deck do you run on Duel Links, man? And we can do some speed. Try to break that horn off. Let's go. Boom. Broke that horn. Legs, tail, legs. We can try to go for legs. He's gonna go for ground dive. We do have another Sonic Bam. I didn't use a Sonic Bomb. I used a life suit, apparently. That's not what I was trying to do. Oh no. Great. So let's pay attention to what we're doing. There you go, Sonic Bams. Batterman mixed with some more Thunder monsters. That's pretty cool, man. And I guess I will potion my guy. Or we don't need to. We don't need to. I will use a skill. I guess power coding. And now we do need him to go speed. By thunder monsters, do you mean like thunder dragons? He's angry now. Free damage, let's go. And we can ride now. We will ride to heals. And we will do some technical. Let's try to break that legs, yeah? Target lock. Boom, yeah. Now Kinshu skill level 3 on his ass. This just came to me for it showed last stream as 48 long. No, it did. There was like it reset for some reason. My stream reset. So last time there were two streams. One was 1 hour 20 minutes and the other was 48. So like both of them together it was 2 hours. I didn't stop in the middle, but like something with my Streamlabs, it stopped midway for some reason. Focus power. It happens once in a while. I think it could have to do with my computer not having a GPU anymore. So maybe it's maybe trying to render it is overloading it. I don't know. So sometimes it does that. Ground dive. Items, we are gonna use Sonic Bam again. Make sure we're using the right item this time. Let's go. Okay. And now, I kinda wanna use this arc shot, just because I've never shot it before, just to see what it's like. Arc shot, boom. Oh, it's not that cool. It's coming for me. Flame blaster does not do double attack. So we're gonna go with fire breath instead. And let's go. Double attack. Heart broken. Oh yes, homies. Oh yes. What's up, Junior? Welcome to the stream. How are you, man? Let's attack a few more times. Oh, critical. Yes, this is what I like to see. This is what I like to see. Second DLC hype is tomorrow. Yes. Yes, very nice. Let's throw a paintball at it while we're at it. Come on, home dogs. Let's go. Flame blaster. Boom. He's angry. We'll ride. And I think this is it. I think this is it. One of these should deal with it, right? Am I wrong? Am I wrong? 591. Get the fuck up. Get up. Oh my gosh, it didn't get up, dude. It didn't get up. It didn't get up. It's painful. Painful, I tell you. But, what do you think? Should we do that once more? Or should we just continue with the volcano? Because we already did that twice this stream. And so I could do that on my own time. Yeah, that's the thing. The fight isn't too long. It's been okay. But also I do want to try to finish the story at some point without dragging it too long, I guess. So I think I'm gonna do the White Monoblos on my own time. And I'll do the White Monoblos in my own time, and we'll continue forward. Is my voice, is my audio sounding weird? Like, is it too harsh right now? Because I keep hearing, this tiny little echo, I think. And I'm not sure what that is all about. We'll keep doing this. And let's check out actually the White Monoblos stuff. Just because we did get a lot of materials for it, I guess. Forge armor, White Monoblos is 120. But we can make it, right? Yeah, we need a Vespoid, which we don't have. Shakalaka. But White Monoblos is the strongest armor we can make, apparently. Not yet, of course, but you know, so it's cool to see. Yeah, okay.
Thank you.
Let's move to Feline Shelter, Palmer Garden. We'll go to Palmer Garden, I think. I think this is right. Is it? It is. All right, and let's go. Golden fragments. Take that. So Young45, do you play ranked on Duel Links? I think my whiskers are starting to singe. Time to use a cool mist. Oh, I forgot to get more of that. Cool mist. Oh, we do have 5. Okay, so it's not too bad. Is this the same volcano as the one in the first game? So Wurgon. Son of a gun, Lance, there's a huge boulder blocking the way. I doubt even I can scratch through volcano rock. Glad I came prepared for little hitches like this. Here, this villain barrel bomb should do the trick. And it's gonna wake up. Huh, it was just a rock. I totally thought that was gonna be a Uragan. Not all the time. Also, just started the game. Get my deck is more like a final deck. I see. No more worrying about boulders getting in our way, huh? Let's be sure to gather any nitro shrooms we find. Okay. Yo, the boss. Some Terriga nitro shrooms. That's a Ruby Masario's. Oh, he's coming for us. He's coming for us. Try to go around. Not that we're scared. Heart churro. Hey, I think we do need some of these. Also just started the game, get my deck is more like a final deck, meant to say. And why do I keep doing this? Yeah, I mean, I do like ranked quite a bit though. It's okay. I think it's fun. Defeated one hit. How did they poison my Wrathy? Let's go Flame Blaster, buddy. And I will. Boom. Another one down. How annoying. Now it's really mad. What does it do when it's really mad? Boom. Yikes. Let's go. Ride. Honestly, I think it's kind of dumb that Rathian gets poisoned. Like, what does that even mean, you know? Kingship level 2 on that guy. That should be it. Boom, son. Yeah. We got this. Is there any multiplayer quest you need or want to do? I kind of want to do the Palamute one again, just because I still don't have a Palamute. But also I haven't gotten any of the tickets yet either. Here we go. Terriga mushroom. Do we break through that? There's two there, though. I'm guessing there's a Tergo. Yeah, past the Ruby Vasarios. See ya, buddy. Let's break that. Thousands any. Can we fly here? Or do they not allow that? Yeah, they don't allow that here. But let's see. Broke that. Broke this. You haven't seen any dens yet. Hercudrome. That's interesting to see at the very least. A jumping thing. Let's grab the shroom first, just in case. That's another Ruby Vasarios. Yeah. Hello. Some bitter bug. A blue chest. I can never open it when I'm on the Zenogre. There you go. Heat resistance. Heat resistance, at least that's good for me, I guess. Ivory and Ostalos are here. Please don't replace me. Ivory and Asalos. Wait, what am I being attacked by? Oh, are those Shakalakas? No, that's Altaroth. I thought, for a split second, I thought it was that, but never mind. I think he's gonna go tech, right? Let's break his head, I guess. Boom. I think we'll go with Ratha. It's easier that way. But yeah, have you noticed that my Ratha has black lines instead of blue? That's apparently because his thunder attack is higher. I didn't even know. I didn't even mess with him in any way. Let's go, boom. Yeah, because my Ratha was born like that, you know? Like, he had black outline, and I did realize that it wasn't blue outline, but I thought it was maybe a story-related thing, just because he's the Raze Wing Ratha, you know? So that's what I thought, and then Yeah, that's what I thought too. But then I was watching some videos of other people playing, and theirs is blue, so I was like, what?
I didn't understand, and then someone was talking about the element variations. And so apparently it's that. Heartbroken, he's angry now. We can ride, I guess. We'll ride. I think it might go power, maybe. Yeah. Not that yet. We'll go again. Boom. And then kinship. Kinship level 3. Boom. Yeah, I did see that. King Bickle. Let's go. Boom. We can ride again. But I kind of want to use my my speeding meteor now. Boom, let's go. And let's get our sword out. I think it might be sword. Boom, let's go. 200. We'll ride just to heal our guys. And let's try to break that tail, yeah? Boom. Heat beam. So annoying. He's not angry anymore, so we will go with power. Boom, heartbroken, and we'll do the kinship level 3 now. Boom, 1,300. Yeah, son. He's retreating, we don't need you. Items, we'll use some herbs. Take out this. Actually, I probably should have looked. Doing your damage. No way, dude. You're doing way higher damage. At least the last time we played. There's a chest here. Finding charm! Alright. Don't really want that. Is that a normal Tigrex? Like, how long are they gonna keep putting T-Rexes around? Oh my goodness. He turned his fat head on me, dude. Can we just run away? We'll run away, because we ain't need no T-Rexes. Not even for our materials. We do have too many materials of T-Rex. So let's skip that to a minimum. Boom, let's go. Mounting charm. I don't think I'd ever use that. Welcome to our burrow. Hello. I want a toad. Let's go in to see what they have so we can steal. And then we'll save. Su casa is mi casa, am I right? Am I right? Let's save. Cool. Let's head out again. Where you at, mate? Let's go. Boom. What? Poison naive. And I saw a butterfly. God bug times three. Let's go. Is that a Gravios? It's a Gravios, dude. We don't have a Gravios. So I guess we're getting that now. Boom. It's not dead yet. Why are you going power, mate? Let's take it out first. We'll do one double attack, I guess. Let's break his head. And then ride to heals. Let's go, let's break his face. Come on. Boom. We are at level 3. Let's just use the kinship level 3 on it. Boom, 900. 908. Oh, why is he going technical? Boom. Yeah, let's go. Double attack. Boom. Son. Let's go another double attack. Let's break his face. Taking forever to break his head. I'm gonna use a skill. Let's do a spinning meteor on his head. That should break it, I think. Boom, parts broken. Let's go. Oof, wow. Wow, that was a powerful attack. We'll ride right now. We'll ride. And I'm not sure what kind of attack he's gonna do. Something tells me tech. Maybe. I hope. Yes, he's going tech. Let's break his stomach. How do you break a stomach? Let's do the kinship skill right now. Boom, 1000. He's drooling. We could throw a paintball at it just for shits. Spreading beam. Oof, that killed Xander. And I am burnt. Let's he's too weak right now. I will have to heal myself. Whoa, mate. It's kind of violent there, buddy. Let's go speed. Let's break his legs now. Spill his insides. He's really mad now. Boom. Thunderbug. We will ride to heal me. And I guess we're gonna throw another paintball, because I don't know how long it's been since the other one. Let's throw it real quick. And let's go. Boom. Come to kinship level 2 to finish it. Let's try to finish it with kinship level 2. Yeah, get up, get the fuck up! Yes! Not that I care about Gravios, but we gotta catch them all, you know that. You know what channel you're on. Gotta catch them all. Let me drink some water. Gotta stay hydrated, am I right? Vobistes. Here we go, Gravio's den. I was gonna pull out my Rathian to search where the nest is, but it's right there. It's right there. Literally right here. What's up, mate? Oops. Doesn't smell like much and it's heavy. Ho, let's take the golden one. Kinda stinky, don't you think? And it's heavy. Let's stick to this. Not that we're ever gonna use it in our party, but why not the better egg, am I right? Leave. Let's go. So that is our first egg from this region. That makes it 51 out of 87. So 26 more to go. I do realize a lot of those might be Elder Dragons.
The path to the village is just past the volcano. Let's keep it moving.
Okay. I used to be the one giving directions to the team. But I'm not complaining. Show us the way, Sarge.
Is he jealous? There you go. The obligatory Uragan.
It's an Uragan!
This bell's trouble.
Huh? Hey, are you off your rocker?
I know this monster like the back of my eye patch. I'm sure of it.
Sarge, behind you!
Don't worry, I'm perfectly capable of drawing its attention away!
Drawing its attention away. Let's go. They see me rolling. They hating. Let's go. It's one angry boy. this does count as a boss though, so I can't make it retreat, right? I don't know what he's gonna do. Maybe power? I was right. Boom. Let's break his head. Is everything power around here? Rock tomb. I just realized we have one heart less. That's probably not good. Why is Xander going tech? You deal with that. I'll let's go. Break it, homie. I guess we could ride. Cool. We will doesn't it break? My whiskers are like they're flying right off my face. This is bad. I know. One exploded, but he still have the other one. Oof. That's a bit of damage, ain't it? Heartbroken.
He's angry now.
I think he's gonna go tech, maybe? Is he gonna go tech? I have absolutely no idea. Oh my goodness. We will have to do the kinship skill now. He goes tech. Boom. He does go tech, so I am going to use power. Boom. Skills. Let's do some spinning meal. Boom, parts broken. Yeah, son. Oof. Free damage. Let's go. Oh, he's still coming after me, huh? I think he... Boom. Could do a few double attacks. Break the stomach too. Let's go. Boom. And now we'll ride, maybe? I kind of want to, because it's not going to heal both of, like, heal all of us if I ride. So I'm going to use this one for now. And I mean, he's already drooling. Boom. That was kinda easy. Oh, I expected a little more. Or tiny bit more.
Not a scratch. You know I always land on my feet.
Do ya?
But now's no time for lollygagging.
Lollygagging.
The path leads to the foot.
Okay, let's get moving. Aren't you coming?
This is as far as I go. Good luck, partner.
Sarge.
Unnecessary risks like I used to. Besides,
You got a new partner.
Aww.
A new partner? Yeah, well, I guess you're right. Okay, until we meet again.
EX Uragan flashbacks. Yeah, dude, oh my gosh. Those were kind of cool. Those are kind of cool. I used to like that.
I will. It's a...
Go out there and be positively... nothing.
And, formidable feline, right?
Well, look at that. You remembered after all.
Yeah, I did. I just couldn't bring myself to say it. Like before.
Well, well. Aww.
Positively claudacious formidable felines. That's us. Time to head out with my new partner.
Thank you for everything, Orgo.
Orgo.
Until next time, Sarge.
See ya. But yeah, dude, I was so disappointed that on Monster Hunter Stories 1, they wouldn't let us put armor on our monsties, you know? Because, like, it's our monstie, you know? Why wouldn't we put armors on it, you know? That would have been fantastic. But no. No, they didn't want to let us do that. I didn't mean to fight that, but let's see. Let's see. I think they do... Power? Maybe? Nope, technical. Switch monsters. Can Mizutsune take it? A level 27. Look at it. So pretty. Can't do anything. I think they're about to kill me. So I will use a potion on myself. Wow, are they really gonna kill me? Wow, okay, so Mizutsune can't handle this. Mizutsune can't handle this. Let's go Ratha. Do some power attacks. Boom. That's done. Kinship skill.
Yeah!
600, bruh. Let's go. Where do I get Vespoids? I don't want to use Vital Essences, but I don't know how much farther I have to go. Oh my goodness. Oh, they use speed. Oh my goodness. I totally forgot. Actually, sword, technical,
Let's switch monsters to Wrathy. Can you do a flame blaster? Malloy. Heal myself, I guess. There you go. And now it's mod. I mean, I think we're gonna be able to find this easily on any dens we find. But since we're here, we might as well. Roid. We might as well. Wait, is it back? Is this it? Yep, Iodrome Den. The Monsties out code. So we got a Gravios, we got a Iodrome. Fantastic, fantastic. It's two down, 25 more to go. 25 before tomorrow, that is. Cool. Awesome, that's awesome. Thanks for doing that, man. Let's see. Doesn't smell like much and it's light. Oh. Kinda stinky, don't you think? And it's light, let's go. Let's go with that. Leave. Items. Potion. Some ebbs. That should be fine. Boom is times 10. We didn't even need to buy. Won't even need to buy. Oh. It's a bureau. We don't have that. Showdown. Showdown. Wait a minute. There's two exits. Volcanic gates. And Terga. Let's go to Terga.
Oh, wow.
getting worse.
Partner, look!
Whenever you want. When do you want to do it?
What's he doing here?
That's Guardian Ratha.
Perhaps he's one of the Rathalos that disappeared. He's hurt too. What could have happened?
What's up, Inverted Everest? Welcome to the stream, man. We can read. We can read. How are you, man? What in the world? Are they eating? It's eating the Rathalos? Is that the serpent from Ultimate 4 Ultimate or 3 Ultimate? You're doing well. You'll be lurking as he's eating dinner. Cool, cool, man. Cool, cool. Yeah, that's a snake bot. Is it? No, the face is different. Yeah, the face is very different. I don't know what that is. Oh no! Holy shit. No way! It's the dude from the first Monster Hunter stories. I don't even remember his name. He has red hair too. That's Rathy.
That was a close one. Everyone okay?
Oh! Red hair gang. His kinship stone is still red, huh? Wasn't it red because he was doing bad things? Why is it still red?
Oh, is this another friend of yours, Naviru?
We're not just friends, we're best buds. Me and Cheval go way.
Yeah, and he tried to kill you.
Right, Cheval?
Yeah. Anyway, that thing that pulled the
anyway.
Rathalos.
Anyway.
Was that a monster?
Yes, but we still haven't discovered its true form.
Is it like Frieza? Does it have a bunch of forms?
Its true form.
The strange phenomena happening around the world, all the destruction. That monster is responsible for it.
The hunters and the scriveners are blaming it on Ratha. But it's not his fault!
I know. Lilia told me.
Huh?
Oh, they're keeping in touch.
Lilia? Yeah. I stopped by the Scrivener's Lodge. She's the one who asked me to find you.
Oh.
Really? She was worried about us?
She felt guilty for not believing in your bond with your monstie, even after everything she knows.
He's still wearing his old gear, huh?
So she's as your Rathalos come stuff. Around, huh? I knew she wouldn't let us down.
She said... Seeing you fly away with Ratha reminded her of old times. You know, we've seen firsthand the kind of miracles riders and monsties can accomplish together.
Yep. All righty.
Miracles? Yeah, you're right.
A monstie knows what's in their rider's heart. That's the reason why Ratha comes to your aid. He cares.
What are you going to do now?
I'm in the middle of tracking a Nergigante.
Energigante.
Energigante. Like when red.
But why are you after it?
It's been attacking settlements lately.
What?
There have been quite a few casualties.
Damn.
Awful.
So you're looking for revenge?
No.
I learned a lot.
Jeez, Naviru. Way to jump the gun, man.
You used to hate them?
It's a long story. Let's just say I let my emotions get the better of me and lost track of what was really important.
I see. Do you have an idea where you'll look next?
No.
Nope.
I've kind of hit a wall.
Come with us.
We're heading to Nuite Village to find out about the Raised Wing Ratha legend. Why don't you tag along, Cheval?
Nuite? I've only heard rumors about it. Is it somewhere around here?
Yeah, probably.
Probably.
You don't mind me coming?
Not at all. We'd be happy to have.
Sounds like a plan. Let's
hit the road. Ho ho. Cheval is cool, I guess. At least Rathi is cool. Rathi was my monster on, cause I used the amiibo on the first game, so I used to have Cheval's Rathi as my monster, and Frostfang as well. For a long time, Cheval's Rathi was my strongest monster. So I have fond memories of that. I don't know what they said because I was pressing A trying to. That's Emerald Kongalala though. Kongalala. He's coming after me. I think he's going to do power, maybe? Yep. Yeah, me and Rathi. Oof. Belly block. Oof. I'm getting Rathi again.
Keep it up.
He's angry now. You're right too, why not? Yeah. So cool. How strong is this Kongalala? Quite strong, apparently. Belly block. You get Dread King Rathian? That would be awesome, dude. I would love to have a Dread King Rathian. Boom. I can ride again. Dude, he actually makes a noise now. On Stories 1, they didn't used to make the farting noise. It's gross. Gross but funny. I'll give him that.
thing is, I have to do the same history with Zinogre in the first game. Yeah? Yeah, Zinogre was in my party for a long time as well. But then, once I got Stygian Zinogre, I exchanged them out. There's a Zinogre. Oh wow, it just came right at us. Monsty. Yeah, Mizutsune is not gonna do very well. So we're gonna stick to this. Oh yikes, he's doing so much damage. So much damage. Yeah. Stygian Zinogre looks so badass though. Still alive.
Don't rest just yet.
Thunderfall. Thank you. Oh, great. I don't know. Maybe. Yeah. Oh. 2,000 damage. Go! Don't mind having more Zinogre parts, because I do want to make that at some point. But I do need Shakalaka parts to make that, I think. That monster's out code. Doesn't really smell like much. Doesn't smell like much. Yeah, let's get that. Time to go. So three new monsties, three goldens. Let's go. That's not bad, that's not bad. Not bad at all. Do we just come from here? I don't think so. But there are iodromes. Not that. Let's save. We can't ride that, right? Let's just go to town at this point in time. Yeah, let's do that. Am I close to the village?
From what Sarge said, the village should be in sight any minute now. But
there doesn't seem to be a village here at all.
What's up, Ratha? You sense something? Oh.
It's in the cliffs.
Oh, so cool. So cool. Intruders. They're gonna come at us with bows. You think
this
those bows are gonna do
easily
anything?
Stumbled upon by travelers. How did you find your way here?
This Rathalos led the way.
My friends are riders. We've come seeking knowledge about Rathalos lore.
Riders? Led here by a Rathalos, you say?
Yes. Is she pretty? Not a real fan of that
Please,
makeup.
Please, leave this to us. We do not yet know if these outsiders mean us harm.
She does have big badonkadonks, though.
Worry not. You are with me as well. Your journey so far has not been an easy one. And yet, the end is not within sight. Now, young riders, you wish to hear of a legend?
Sure.
We heard you have a mural depicting a Rathalos with terrible destructive power. We think it may give us a hint as to what's happening in the world right now.
What gives you that idea, child?
It's the only clue we have. please, we need to find the truth before everything is...
Ruin, you say? And you? Do you share their goal?
Me? I'm looking for a Nergigante that might have been around here.
You wish to hunt this monster?
Yes.
Not if I can avoid it. I just want to know why it's been acting this way. Monsters don't just attack villages for no reason. But that's exactly what this Nergigante's been doing. But why?
But why?
Huh. Quite an interesting human.
Insert
you
Ryan Reynolds meme.
Very well, child. You may see the mural and decide for yourselves what the legend holds.
Thank you.
Unfortunately, the way there is open to none.
Wow, so cryptic, lady.
Huh? I don't get it. What give?
Sorry to interrupt, but the Nergigante was spotted at the volcanic gates not long ago.
Ah.
And there, you see, is the reason we cannot access the shrine. Our moral code forbids us from fighting monsters.
Not me, though.
Allow us to deal with it instead?
You may certainly try. Well, child?
I'll go too.
Are you sure about this, Yumlana?
We cannot remain impartial observers forever. Perhaps the time has come for us to embrace new customs.
New customs?
Rathalos have disappeared from these lands as well.
So, the dead one...
In order to put its soul to rest, it is imperative to find the truth that you seek. Come to the village. I will show you how to reach the volcanic gates from there.
Okay. Whoa. This is a village? It's more like a temple. Kitties. Asha have room prepared for you. You may also use our stables, Caesar Sophia. The Nergigante has been seen around the volcanic gates. Perhaps you should start looking around there. Alright, we got Cheval to cover our tails. Let's head to the volcanic gates.
What do you need? Wonderful. Thank you.
Wonderful, thank you. Where? Where? Here. Multiplayer. Online play. Connecting to the internet. Multiplayer setup, edit party, I think I'm gonna put Mizutsune here, just so that he will level up. Cool. Let's just go then. Search. 0 1 9 2 4 1 4 7 9 4 4 2. 14 finding charms. Quite a bit, bruh. Finding charm effect from Cloud. Yay. Expedition ticket in. Ticket and two. Wait, I'm going the wrong way. Okay. Flame blaster. Yeah. Expedition ticket. Finding charm. That's great. Adamant charm. Heat draws. Rathians are so cool. I like Rathians quite a bit. I found it. There's a chest here. Sanic Bams. Have a look. Oof, he caught up to me. No. Yeah, he's poisoned. Sure. Target locked. Oh no, can Piccolo stand? 1,000. Are you gonna do the kinship skill now? Let's go. Jesus. Yeah. Cool. It's egg time now. Golden, what is that? I don't even know. I think that's a Mizu. Rainbow. I think that's a purple Ludroth. Didn't get it. I think this is a Legiana. Very nice. Is that rainbow? Power paintball. Very nice. I just don't have the luck, I guess. No Palamute yet. You wanna? The time. Yeah. Yeah, so maybe next time. I think, do I even have? Yeah, maybe next time then. I will hatch the stuff I got. That's not the guy. We'll save though. Where? Oh. In here. We'll change Grandma's outfit because she's been wearing snow stuff until now. Let's change her back to Kimura stuff. Went to the bus? Boss. Oh. Yeah, when you said you found it,
I totally thought you had gone towards the boss, so I walked towards there. Was there any are there any cool monsters we can get from there? Hatch eggs. I think this is the Gravios we got. Yes, this is the Gravios. This is the Iodrome. Pretty ugly. Emerald Congalala. Little Congalala dude. And I think it's the Legiana. Rainbow. I don't have a black Gravios. I only have the normal one. This is a lot worse than the Legiana that we have. But it's okay, it's okay. Yeah, so we have streamed for 1 hour and 59 minutes. So I think we're gonna call it a night here. We did do quite a bit, I think. Kind of, maybe not, but we did progress. We did progress quite a bit. We grabbed some of the monsters we didn't have, and off stream I would try to get the White Monoblos at some point on my own time, and then hatch that on the stream later. But yeah, aside from that, I do stream Mondays, Wednesdays, and Fridays. Monster Hunter Stories 2, that is. And then Saturday, I might stream Duel Links, because I have been playing around with that, getting back into it. I did get to rank Platinum right before the reset, and then it reset, and now I'm back to Gold. So I might try to make my way back to Platinum again on Saturday. And yeah. And then Sundays I do booster openings. If any of y'all want to watch that, you are more than welcome. And so I'll see you whenever that is. I'll see you when I see you. And until then, guys, remember, stay nerdy.